Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to Dark DJ Productions. And today we are doing a driver experience course, number two. There was actually a number two elsewhere, but we're doing another number two because that one was not the world's greatest thing ever. So today, the driver experience course has been done by Edward Bull. We've got a load of patrons in the chat today to, you know, egg him on and help him out and get him going and rocking and rolling with this. He has chosen to run DR1202 in the ultramarine livery that he made for him, so that's kind of special and unique. We're going to be taking 16 40-ton wagons from Barbourne to Mirkoon with the Queen Mary on the back. So without further ado, I'm going to jump back into the call. I'm going to turn the sound down on TS a little bit so we can hear the conversations a bit more. And...
very far.
There you go. Anyway, so that, I think, is everything working properly. So, Edward, if you'd like to demonstrate that you have full control using our new system, which is Parsec, which is a way of controlling my computer. Yeah, there you go. And is Edward able to say hello?
Hello.
There you go. See, Edward can say hello. Now, I just want to do a check on audio quality and everything. Can everybody speak? And then people who are watching the live stream, tell us whether everything's working okay, like if you can hear people talking. So we'll go down the list. So I think we've got, well, I can't see it in the moment because Edward's obviously got me in full screen mode. So then Goyon.
Tom Smells.
Then David. Anyone?
My bollocks, bitch.
Hello.
That was Riley. There's Oliver. Yep, so it's all working fine.
Yeah, so, not too bad.
That's all right then. Cool.
Hey, look.
And James Wright. James, you could do a live commentary on the Loco files for Rick then. So, Edward, actually, did you want to say a little bit about this being your reskin?
I don't really know what to say. I made this.
Although, to be fair, I did that on the side of the cab, if you go and look. You seen what I put the power rating as?
Million.
10 million MT.
Arr-gar-gar-gar.
But yeah, Edward made like a bunch of reskins for me. Obviously, I had to do things like decals, and obviously, I didn't give the model out or anything, but Edward had the texture set, so he had a little go with it, so I thought it fitting that Edward, doing his driver experience course, should do it in one of the reskins he helped to create.
Yeah.
So, again, as I mentioned earlier on, we're going to be going up to Mirkoon, Industrial State, or DARPA Engineering, if you prefer. And Edward is in full control at the moment, but I'll be helping with firing and whatnot, and injectors and all that lot. So, yeah, I'm going to try and keep an eye on the chat as well via my phone, even though my phone is being a bit dumb. So... whenever Edward's ready, he'll get set up, and we shall start rolling and rocking, I suppose.
Will we? Ricking and rolling. Rick rolling!
How is it raining, but there aren't any clouds?
Guess we'll leave.
I'm going to try Coop. Going over to my data.
Right away, driver.
In the area of the guard, James.
I always guard.
I did want to point out as well that I've essentially... because I'm not getting that many entrants for people who are $5 patrons or above for the driver experience courses, I'm doing it on a case-by-case basis, depending on whether you're, you know, if, I mean, realistically, I'd like people to be doing the $5 and above one to have the driver experience, but I don't mind if people don't, as long as they're a patron, of course. So, yeah, just wanted to throw that out there as well, that this is one of the benefits of supporting DDJP and being a patron. You get to actually drive it. I mean, I can't show you, but my hands are not on the keyboard at the moment. Edward is doing all the driving. For example, Edward, yeah, see, that was Edward doing that. Just going...
poop, poop, you two poop.
For fuck's sake, we are.
I'm going to be good and pertain to most speed limits.
Pertain to most speed limits? What the... what, really?
Someone said no one wants to pay £5, lol.
Well, several patrons would say otherwise.
Yeah, several patrons actually do pay $5 a month.
Just be
and
cheap.
And some pay more than that.
Some pay a lot more than that. Like Oliver, for example. Reese paid a load into the Patreon campaign to get the computer in, and you're a consistently high backer, so... it also gets you access to things like the Discord part of the server with the... you know, the patron lounge and all that, so, which is where we
meanwhile,
are.
There's me.
Well, there's Guion, just being Guion. I think there's only one honorary patron, and that's Anthony, and that's because he's done a lot of work for me.
Anthony.
Anthony is indeed Anthony.
He is. I mean, that is his name.
I think this is
CW an honorary as well.
Who?
C- Caledonia work, Chris Wilson?
Hell no. I need to put him on there though. Oh wait, he's not even in the server. That's why he's not a patron.
Yeah.
Which is funny, really, because I mean, I would say to Chris, "Hey, Chris, do you want to do a live stream where you drive Rick?" And we've come up with the story that Chris actually abandoned his son when he was born.
Tom, do you mind if I take screenshots?
Yeah, take screenshots.
I mean, the same is applicable for myself.
I don't know what will happen. I think they'll just go into my folder, but they'll obviously send them to you.
Yeah.
Afterwards.
Shit, I'm speeding.
So because you're coming out of the dock still.
Yeah.
That's why I've got the speed gun on me.
Anyway, the point is that people can pay as much or as little as they want into the Patreon campaign. It all helps.
Mm. Yay, I'm the financial backer of Tom's crack addiction.
What? No. Patreon money and also donations that come in via the stream. Thank you very much, anybody out there. It all goes towards my shop on a Friday night.
Crack.
It's not crack, it's chips.
Oh, chips, man. I want some fucking chips.
Oh, I'll tell you what, guys. I got Gwyn on earlier on because I made pork and chorizo burgers with flat mushrooms full of cheese on top of them. Cheese, very jelly.
I don't have
that. That sounds actually quite nice.
It's not Ultra Rick, it's Ultra Marick. I've made... that's its name.
So Ultra Marick, how are you finding him so far, then, Edward?
I love him.
He's amazing. I want to have him for dinner.
I want to have him as my baby.
I beg your pardon.
Can you imagine how painful it would be to, like, you know, shit out a giant steam engine like this?
I don't think that's how birth works, Tom. I think it comes out the other end.
Oh shit, I hear sirens.
Ow.
Okay, Samuel, you don't have to pay money, but you don't need to be, like...
Yeah.
I mean, everyone's entitled to their opinion. They don't want to pay me money, that's fine. Just a suggestion, just help the channel.
GG.
Yeah. Helps me actually be able to make content most of the time.
Mate, purple that nameplate on this.
Oh man, we need to sort that out.
I can
purple.
Do that.
Purple?
Yeah.
Yeah, mate. To fit with the livery.
Just to fit with the livery, yeah.
Because I did purple the grey ones bitches. For the grey one, and I did the red and blue ones.
That's on the motorway.
Purple brick, everyone.
I just learned something, actually. About that comment from Samuel K, that kind of makes me think, why are you watching the channel, then?
Yeah.
If you don't want to pay. Ta-ra.
Can't pay, we'll take it away!
Well, just about to say that. Take it away.
Get out of my head, bitch.
That's the 4,000 subscriber special, just like, yeah, we've hit 4,000 subscribers, gone.
This is three things I don't have. I don't have the wagons, I don't have the route, nor do I have Rick.
No one is ever going to have Rick besides the people who currently have Rick.
Yes. I think the basic thing to say at the end of the day is that the content is free and, you know,
it'll
very
just,
much appreciate any support.
Oh, yeah. And it's just sort of essentially there nowadays anyway, because obviously now we've got the Black Knight sorted out. It's mainly there so that I've got the comfort of being able to still, like, you know, because at the moment, you guys all know, all of my patron supporters know at the moment that I'm going through a bit of a money thing. And also, not only that, going through a bit of a writing block, so... It sort of helps to know that there are people out there who are still supporting everything I do, so that I have the sort of, you know, self-confidence to think that I can actually do it.
Hmm.
If that makes sense.
Are you looking to fire a bit?
hang on, let me get to F5. No, I don't need to fire him at all at the moment. What I do need to do, though, is for you to drop the reverser down one notch. There you go. It should be running comfortably. Although, what I do need to do, I've just noticed.
Puff.
Injector. Oh, Edward, if you want to get some screenshots, by the way, Edward, we are now on the photogenic part of the route. The embankment.
Oh, yes!
Ooh, Tom.
Hello!
Should we do our customary, this is not for children?
You're not allowed to say that.
It's not for fucking children, get out.
There you go.
James isn't for children.
Fuck shit, wank, bollocks, cunt!
Ryan says that Rick's whistle sounds like a big boy. It's actually a steamboat whistle.
Doesn't it come from the
Cardoon? It comes from the Cardoon, yeah. But does it not suit him? Like, I can't hear that whistle without thinking of Rick now, because it just suits him down to a T. Remember to get rid of the F5. There you go.
So, a question for Tom: the TBRS wiki often describes what the locos would look like with faces, like Theo having a goatee or Dave wearing sunglasses.
Okay.
What would Rick look like?
You don't look half face.
You do realize that those
faces,
you do realize that the whole face thing was just an early gimmick. I don't imagine any of them with faces anymore.
Rick would be a baby.
Yeah, Rick's just got like, you know, oh, what we need to do with Photoshop Rick's front end, but with like, you know, one of those like generic baby faces with like a pacifier in it.
I was going to say a slap head.
Why a slap head? He's not a slap head. What he has got is very small ears.
I'm thinking like Bruce Willis or something.
No, Matt Pelston, mate.
Riley.
Back of his head.
Boink.
Riley, for Christ's sake.
Poo. Anyway, yeah, sorry. Go.
So I do want to point out as well that Edward is technically speaking on the flattest part of the route at the moment, which is good because it means he can get used to the control before we hit, where is it, Manning's Heath Bank.
Yeah, run it.
Which I'll let him know when he needs to sort of maybe put the power down, because I'm supposed to also be, what do you call it? There's a word for this. I'm the pilot, not pilot. Is it pilot?
Instructor.
No. Yeah, the route instructor. So, yeah, we're coming into Hitchin Abbas. It's nominally a 10-mile-per-hour speed limit through the station, but I haven't got the speed limit signs, and so we're just going to go.
Caledonian Rick, I've already done it, mate.
We have actually got a Caledonian Rick. Oh, someone's done the joke. Oh, Gwion's done the joke I always do. Rick with a silent P. Oh, hang on, one thing I need to do.
My joke!
Thanks, Gwion, you talked over the whistle. Fucking shut up. Ready? There you go. You have to whistle through stations on the DR just to piss everyone off. Oh, there's a great bit actually outside of Cole Harper. You've seen it, haven't you, Edward? The bit, and I think Riley likes it too. Basically, there's an allotment near the station. And the cheeky fuckers there who go to the into the allotment every day, they basically stole some whistle, made some fake whistle signs. So every time you go past the allotments, the engines all whistle, and they're not meant to because it's not actually a whistling place.
Hey.
Whistling place.
There's just people just gardening, just mind their own business, and Rick just
There's a fucking boat nearby.
Yeah, it's just like most of the time they, you know, for all the time they've just been hearing normal steam whistles going off, and then all of a sudden, just one day they're there doing their allotmenting stuff, and it's just.
And then you just see one of them, like literally, one of them throws their shovel over the wall. One shits themselves, and the other one goes, I didn't realise we were in the Suez Canal.
Suez Canal.
Although that reminds me, Rick is actually banned from whistling anywhere near Barbon or the docks. Because every time he does, everyone thinks that the Queen Mary is trying to dock in.
I'm quite enticed by the valve gear.
Tell me about it. It's like, I think this is actually the second instance I've seen Chris model outside Woolshart's gear. Because he did it on the 191 and then for Rick.
Yeah.
Oh, look, it's a farm crossing. I wonder who lives in the farm.
Me.
Is it Farmer Littlewood by chance? Is he going to set fire to some fields again?
And then nobody
batted an eyelid then.
I'm not gonna mention him, dude.
I'm just making a joke from the old Over the Hill series.
Bam, 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 bam.
What is Rick's top speed? He can go at the moment. His top speed is an unrealistic 90 miles an hour. But in service, he would have only, if he runs mainline, he's limited to 65, I think. Because his driver.
Got him over 100,
I have got him over 100 downhill, yeah. Oh, by the way, Edward, you need to whistle. There you go.
Go. I whistled.
No, Ryan Chow, the whistle came from the 903 Cardigan thing.
Cardigan.
Yes, that thing.
Spot Chairman's custard cream's yellow.
Chairman's custard.
No.
I didn't realise, Edward. Are you ruining your screenshot by having the thingy bob down there at the bottom?
Control S doesn't include the HUD.
Oh, brilliant. Mate, I didn't realise that. I just keep doing control. I do F12 most of the time.
I've done control S since I learned about it, apart from. My game likes to freeze after I take screenshots for like 10 seconds, so I have to.
Well, that actually reminds me, because you haven't got the same graphical settings that I've got, have you? Like, how are you finding the smoothness and everything?
I like it. It's nice.
And this is while running it over the internet.
Yeah.
Yeah.
How much can
that's Rick pull? Thing.
And I'm live streaming it, not only.
And you're live streaming, yeah.
How much can Rick pull? He's pulled. How much has Rick pulled?
I've got him to pull 1,000 tons before, simulated, of course.
I've done that.
Because his requisite of being built was that he could put 1,000 tons up at least the one in 35, remember?
Yeah, I'll never forget when you got.
Is that a kiloton?
What, 1,000 tons?
Yes, because kilo is 1,000.
Yes.
I'll never forget
when you...
Is that
the correct term?
Took a LNWRA class with 40 LNWR coaches.
It is a kiloton.
That was funny.
Oh, Edward, you've got to be careful when you do the F4 because it's turning off the injectors every time you do it.
Is it?
Yeah. So turn, go to F4. Injectors just turned off again. Right, so go back out of it. Go to F5. Put the F5 one up. I need that for a minute because I need to make sure the water level's sufficient. And by the looks of it, I need to get in boiler pressure up. So I need to fire for a minute. Because we're approaching Manning's Heath Bank, which is a 1 in 45.
It'll be 46. Fine.
It'll be fine.
No, suddenly.
I'm feeling a lot more confident than I was.
Oh, good.
Bruh.
Excuse me.
Jesus Christ, Tom!
What?
That made me fucking jump.
That made me jump.
No, I feel energetic.
Funny, this is actually a part of the line nobody actually has driven yet, I don't think. So Ed was actually the first person other than me to have driven this section of the line.
Hey, Lamau.
Hey.
You don't even let Tracy drive it.
No, Tracy doesn't like me.
Tracy doesn't like memes.
Actually, she doesn't like memes.
Dave equals Mario, Brian equals Luigi, Roman equals a toad, Hannah equals Princess Peach, Howard equals Bowser.
I can't really argue with that. Although I will say that someone put, I thought the Dark Owen double track. Yes, it is beyond Kolhapa to Mirkum, but from Kolhapa to Barborn, it's single track.
Ooh, big rocks and things.
So it's weird. I actually kind of like the idea that the railway basically runs as two different separate railways.
Fucking shit, I'm just going to speed over this bit.
I think you should, because at the moment we're doing 30 and you've got a big incline coming up. Fat oof in the chat if Edward... Well, I want a fat oof in the chat if Edward stalls on this bank and I have to rescue him.
Even I'm doing one just in advance.
Yeah, you're going to do an oof in advance?
Yes.
Oof! Here I come.
Oof! Oof!
Edward, hang on, 1 second, I want to check something. Hang on, I want to check one thing. Because I'm a bit concerned about something. Yes. You've been running with a handbrake on all the time, I think.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Fucking shit.
Anna.
Amazing.
Oh, I missed it in the show!
Tosser.
Suddenly, Tom took full control again. You fucking what?
Right, we're now on the 1 in 45, so this should be interesting.
Oof. Shit! Oh, God!
Oof. Someone put, hey, Tom! Hey! Not even going to try and pronounce your name. Gandgard or something. Gandalf, I don't know.
Apparently
we sound like we're drunk. I fucking wish, mate. I fucking wish.
Yeah.
What do you mean we sound drunk?
Well, James, no, you just sound like a peanut farm, mate.
If I get too slow, I'm just gonna just put it full pelt up.
Well, to be fair, I mean, he's not doing too bad. He's almost at the top with,
20 miles an hour.
Yeah, with 640-odd tons.
Ah, it's laggy. That was perfect, shaking my camera. I look around the other way.
Yeah, it's probably because it's loading chunks.
I just realised something I could do to fuck Edward up.
Oh no.
Do it.
Yes. Wow. I can use my Xbox controller to do camera angles. So while Edward's driving, I can do this. Hold on. I can do smooth camera.
For filming.
It would be good for filming, actually, because I could have someone driving it whilst,
You don't have to worry about doing both.
Yeah. So, for example, Edward, whistle for me. There you go. I can do it with... Oh, Edward, you might need to shove the reverser up a bit. There you go.
That's just made me lose speed faster.
Yeah, you've got maximum tractive effort.
Come on, you big bastard. I'm so near the top.
You need a top of the throttle, the reverser.
Stop. There should be fine, I think. Look, that is how close Edward is to the top of the incline.
Shit. Oh no!
Come on, Rick! Let's put him to full. Oh, he is at full.
Go on, Rick. Do it for the children.
Shit!
What?
Fucking hell. I managed to just not be able to drive anything.
What?
Well, hold on.
Big.
What's your steam pressure like?
That's what I'm just about to say. 252 PSI. Give him a sec.
That is more or less maximum on the pressure. He is maxed out on steam.
He's sticking to 0.1.
He's moving still.
Is he going to crash?
Pressure's going up. I just want to do one thing. Hang on. There we go. I want to just make sure the injectors were off.
Hey, have you got your sanders on?
You don't need the sanders on. Where we're going, baby, we don't need sanders.
He's not slipping. Yeah, therefore does not need sanders.
He can do it. I believe in him. Come on, baby.
So this drive is going to cost us 5 days, isn't it?
It's fine.
Okay, note to self. Drive Rick fast.
Without the handbrake on.
Yeah,
without the handbrake being on.
Steam chest pressure's going up. Yes!
You got a chuff! I heard 8 single chuff!
My friend's asking me how does the driver experience work?
Parsec. It means Edward basically logged into my computer via the internet. Come on, Rick! You're going.
I'm the greatest driver in history.
I think what we've learned here is that Edward needs to basically just not concentrate on speed limit and just go fast.
Yeah.
Fuck it. Even
go faster.
I am a fucking god.
I wouldn't know that.
About that.
Rick was looking. Rick just blowing sparks out of the chimney while trying to do this. He does this fucking.
Vomiting.
Actually, hang on, Edward. I want to do something here. Ready? Oh yeah.
Yeah. Imagine this in real life at night. The fucking sparks flying.
Mate, I'd just love to see Rick in real life anyway. Anyone want to fund a new build project for a DR-1202 replica?
Uh-huh.
I'll donate
it. All we need is £3 million.
Well, no, more like £6 million.
If only the TDRS characters come to TS World, which I hope they would release a steam engine soon, then everything would look outstanding.
I mean, to be fair, I think it looks alright as it is, really. But
oh,
it would
there
be
he
nice
goes.
In TFW. Here we go. Here he comes.
Put Rick in Unreal Engine 4.
Go, Speed Racer.
Give him like version 2.0.
Pace.
Are you going to retrofit him with 2.0?
Possibly.
Yes!
Hang on a sec, guys.
Who's FBI, not? Open up.
Now I have full control. Time to steal Rick.
No.
It's the file of 4Fs from Event Horizon there at Tom's door. It's the baby.
Teaspoons.
Teaspoons.
I'll tell you why they haven't made a steam engine in Train Sim World, because Dovetail doesn't give
a shit.
They make their promises and then they say, no. Right.
I had a parcel.
Oh, you had a parcel?
I had a parcel. Yeah, I don't know, because it's not for me.
It's a parsec.
It's a parsec parcel, yeah.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Right, we can probably bring the reverser down a bit now, Edward. Just knock it down one notch, there you go.
More speed! Car! Okay.
Car?
That was fucking loud. You want a steam... Have you tried the rail driver?
What? What, as in like the old rail driver thing that you used to like, you know, pretend you're driving a train with your...
The physical one, yeah.
No! Why would I do such a thing, Notch?
Unlike the new Alan Thompson Sims.
The rail driver stuff is expensive as fuck these days because it costs like several hundred pounds because it's so rare.
There's
Wants
no point
steam
to
steam engine desperately in TSW. Ha! Good luck, mate.
Yeah, TSW is never going to get a steam engine.
I need to turn my DPI down.
I mean, at this rate, TSW2 won't even get one.
TSW2 is just lame.
I've got you covered. Hold on.
Slightly staggering
lap. Through the station, yeah.
Yes, man. Is it actually possible to reskin a loco in TSW?
Yes. People have modded in
Train
Sim W, and Dovetail's like, we don't like you. They actually detest the people who fucking make mods for TSW.
Donington reskins goes full TSW.
Yeah, they're mad about Train Sim because they don't give a shit about it.
Hello.
Was there a person in the stairs at the station?
Yes, there was.
Yes, there is. Her name is, that's my stepmom.
Step?
Mum?
Oh, okay.
Stop being Mr. Crack.
No.
I get claimed it.
Okay. It's Popeye, isn't it?
Yeah, Popeye.
That's not. No, I don't. There's not more chance of getting funding to build a real life Rick than getting a Steam Loco.
No, but I would fucking love that to be a realistic opportunity.
Again, TSW is dead.
Mm. Well, it's past midnight over in LOL's neck of the woods, wood of the necks.
TSW2 may have a steam engine.
I think TFW15 might have a steam engine, and it's going to be the default Black 5.
Honestly, the London Underground, the Bakerloo line for TSW doesn't actually look that bad.
Some people
doesn't look that great either, though.
No, but it has proper destination boards.
Oh, wow, some proper destination boards. Stuff that train sim is capable of doing itself.
Why are we running the Ventura when we're running a coal train, by the way? We're just out of curiosity.
Well, the Ventura's,
venturing along, I guess.
Been demoted to
there
coal.
There you go.
You could say, Tom.
I'm not sure whether that's better or worse. I should have made a custom headboard just for the skin that says Edward is a cunt.
Yes, lad. No, what about the Donington Reskins one?
Oh, no, we didn't do that, did we? Oh, we need to do that. I'll do that at some point.
Second driver experience,
mate. I was literally just about to say the same thing, but no.
But no. Yes, but no.
I love how all Edward's doing just zooming in and out of the smoke box. He's like...
What game engine does TS 2020 use? I don't know. Bad one.
That's technically what
the
stream's about, is it?
I mean, I will answer it, though. TS 2020 uses an in-house-built game engine that was made by Kuju, which I've myself dubbed TSX.
I've actually got a better name for it. John.
John? Yeah, John the Game Engine, yes.
Do we slow down for Belgrave?
I mean, you totally stole that name from John the four-wheel drive vehicle that Claxon, Hammond and May made in that special in Mongolia.
That was a good special.
No, Ed, we don't, because we're going through platform one, which is fine. That's the up platform, cool. So straight through. It's like an arrow.
PhysX is in the game engine. It's an API.
Right, just now at that speed, we're fine. Yeah, I was going to say, we're fine in this. Because I have to just keep an eye on what notch we're in.
Yeah.
Because basically, up to 37% on the F5 HUD is up to 45 miles an hour. 25% is up to 65 miles an hour. And then 12 is anything above 65.
Anyway, as we were saying, here at DDJP, we value our Johns.
Ooh, it's Barbour.
Not Barbour.
Right.
Belgrave.
It's Belgrave.
Oh, Belgrade.
So if you turn to look at one of the signs, Edward, which you haven't done,
it's Great Central.
Well, actually, look up that. Yeah, Great Central, Belgrave.
It's Belgrave and
Mosul. Yeah.
It's Corn.
I think I said the other day, I'm putting that back into my version of the Great Central Railway when it appears in TDRS. So I'm going to get rid of Leicester North and just rebuild Belgrave and Birstall.
Ah, oh, Daniel Lewis White's in chat. Hello.
Oh, no.
Cheese.
Cheese.
Gromit.
Go back into the cabin, Edward.
Jan.
Go faster.
Yeah, keep going. Stop. Yes.
There we go.
Is that the light?
Yeah, that's the little lamp.
Oh. Can you send all of these to me when we're done?
Yeah.
Boop.
How much is Rick? Haha, LMEO XD.
I've already answered that in my Dark Rise video of him. £2 million.
Didn't someone comment like, I've got £600, is that alright?
Yeah, like, no.
No.
This is the only way anybody can drive Rick, if we have a driver experience course with me.
If he's still
here. I'm going to grab a phone charger, hold on.
So pay some money, and you'll be able to drive him.
Hey! Yeah.
When Tom passes away, he's going to have a flash drive with Rick on it in his grave, so none of you fuckers can steal it.
Meanwhile, I'm here.
Yeah.
Time to make money!
No.
No.
It's just Rick, it's Guion's inheritance. It's
behave
just Rick.
Yourself.
impossible.
We on Zone 1X, it's not Great Western.
Oh, XO, that's as far as I can get my future charming then.
How long's the cord, Tom?
Well, I mean, how long is a piece of string?
Roughly
2 yards.
I'm not going to be able to monitor the chat anymore, so someone else is going to have to do it for me.
I'm doing it. LBS, Rick, no. You're not getting LBS, you Rick.
London, Brighton, South Rick Railway?
Yes.
Wait, Ed?
Hello?
Didn't you do a bunch of LNERE skins for Rick?
I did one. And then Tom did black.
GWR Hall when? I don't know.
Never?
I don't even know what they're on about.
Can someone please do a Train Sim USA TCS 100? I really need one. Well, LMS Rick happened, I did that. Maybe someone can make the S100, but there are so many variants,
yeah,
it would be literal
works.
Hell.
No, next.
Yeah.
Looks at color, don't know. Can't look at color.
Victory works, I think, would be the best to make it.
I think the best Rick is GWR Rick anyway.
Why is his skeleton out?
I think
hopefully
Rick and DR Green are best. Change your mind.
Yeah.
Honestly, don't
Rick and Ray.
Don't let Gareth seed the stream.
Gareth may see his horse.
Oh, I'm gonna cool my
fuck's sake. You lot
He's actually in Mia Kum, by the way.
Oh what? What? He's actually in Mia Kum.
Mia Kum, now he is. Mia Kum!
I'm guessing you've all seen that video, yes.
No. What is your question, East Staten Railway Limited?
I have a question.
Well, I mean, if he goes to Cole Happer, we can
what
pick
you
him
bastard?
Up there.
Oh, Edward! Ed!
What?
Whistle. Okay.
Is this the fake board?
Yeah.
The allotment.
Yeah. Yeah. The allotment.
Oh, Tom.
If you have a look in the allotment, though, best thing.
I want to make a new sign for it.
Oh, brilliant.
Well, wow.
Weon, didn't you give out the file for the chairman's custard cream stuff? I think
yeah.
I have it installed.
I think that's because they're tasty.
No, you know, I want Matt's wagons for the chairman's custard cream stuff as well.
Yeah, I'd like the TS wagons.
He's done a really good job on that.
Tom, that's what we should have taken, would just be chairman's custard cream's wagons.
I just realised the guy eating the custard creams, it's the Phantom from Flight the Phoenix.
Yeah,
he's having the custard creams.
It's a Phantom.
I think we should have put all of the different liveries of Rick around the route as Easter eggs.
Yeah, but then it would have been Vixception.
Anyway,
and you probably would have crashed the game.
Right, you know everyone talking over each other? Stop it now. Anyway.
Shoot him.
Someone said go buy Tom's merch, I can agree with that.
Yeah, same.
Same. I'm currently wearing it.
My sticker still hasn't arrived, by the way. I'm pissed.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
Did you get the T-spray?
I'm going to take him to court.
Oh no, JP going to court, love stories.
Why do I hate you? I don't know you, so I don't know.
Can't really hate somebody you don't know.
Pink Rick with custard cream vans. Get out of my head, Wilter.
What about Rick in chairman custard cream livery?
No. Yes.
Someone suggested that earlier. Rainbow Rick, that would be a good thing for Pride.
Yeah, that would be one for Callum.
Train Sim Model Village.
No.
I don't know what the point of that would be.
I mean, I did start working on a model train.
That's the P word right there. Rick on wartime black. I think we have wartime black.
There is a wartime black.
I've got wartime DR black. I've got wartime SR black, I think. And I think there's
an
also... LNE. Yeah, wartime LNER black. Wartime LMF black. I have got me some wartime livery, because they realistically would have been what you'd worn.
Oh, I've had a thought. I might, if I'm going to carry on making that grey B12, I might as well just use like the ROD tender or something just to piss everyone off and also so I don't have to... The tender's really annoying on that.
Yeah, the only thing with a tender on it, right, is you can't change the decals on it either.
ROD khaki, Rick.
Khaki.
I mean, I did that on the Robinson 8K, so maybe I made grey Rick.
Robinson khaki, Rick.
Hi, Mike. Network rail, Rick. Network Rickle.
Net Rick Rail. Network South Rick?
I did suggest Network Southeast Rick, but I never did it. It would have been really complicated. Into Ricky.
Connect South Central Rick.
South Rick. Network Rail Delivery.
I'm sorry, everyone. I'm going to have to do this again.
It's fine.
What's this?
F5 HUD.
Yeah, the F5 HUD.
I need to do F5 HUD to do things. Carry on.
Train.
Trains on our water.
Train on the water.
Trains on a train.
Oh my god, Rick and Keith Worth Valley Red.
Oh man, just to piss off Anthony, would you call it a BR standard 10?
Perfect. You can't see anything.
Mmm.
Ooh, Longmore Mutz. Longmore with Rick as well.
Oh, mate. Longmore Military Rick away. Scott Rick Rail?
Scott Rick. What about NCC, as in the Irish livery?
Oh, Northern County.
Oh, yeah.
Northern County Kariki.
And is that the one where it's black livery with the orange lining?
No.
No, that's the diesel. That's CIE.
All right, okay.
Honestly, I think Scott Rick is just Caledonian Rick.
Yeah, pretty much.
Someone said Great Western Rick have already done GWR Rick.
Imagine Rick, like a West Country accent.
Right, Mila, you right, Mila? You want to go to the... want to go out on Sunday night?
I was going to say National Cold Board Rick. National Rick.
Can you imagine if the National Cold Board bought Rick?
Fucking hell, where would they use it?
They wouldn't.
Marty.
Marty.
Wouldn't go over any of the point work. It wouldn't be. He's too heavy for it.
Kinky. Oh wait, speeding. It doesn't matter. Ah, this is getting to a part of the line I know.
This is getting to a part of the line that Edward might actually recognise.
Yeah.
The junction of Gavin's.
Yes, because I've driven. This is where I start on pretty much all of my runs on the DR.
Do you like junctions, sir? Yes, gallons and gallons of them.
I did think about Great Eastern Rick, but I didn't. Rick and Morty.
I mean, Rick and Morty livery. Yeah, just had loads of green slime coming out of the smoke box.
Oh, God, yes.
Ed.
Union Pacific. What?
If you actually did a Great Eastern Rick, just shove him in March Yard.
You do realise if he does a Great Eastern version of Rick, I'll be throwing a T-26 off a cliff again, right?
Yes, lad!
You throw my baby off the cliff and things will happen.
Will they? Yeah, your train will be thrown
off
the cliff. That's a thing that'll happen.
Tom, I promise you, Dart Railway Shannon will happen.
Nice. Well, is that what Dante just said, or is that something you've just said?
No, it's something we've talked about for a while.
I can imagine that. It's just like, right, there's a really random livery, and what is it? It's basically LNER Doncaster Grid with some random shit railway in the south.
No, it won't be released. It'll just be private for you.
Oh, nice. That'd be my dark tries on Shannon, then.
Exactly. What do you mean, don't let Dank do it? I'm going to do it. Museum. Oh, there's
not
nothing
in the museum. Not only is there nothing in the museum, but we've got a Nazi turntable. Oh, we've got a Skull and Crossbone turntable. Look. Look at the pie, Edward.
Oh. There's a cow in it!
Oh my god, I'm ram ram.
You want to enjoy our savoury pies?
Now with more meat.
Yes, I can see that.
Mmm, meat. Oh, you can have a look at where the old line used to go here.
What?
Oh, mate.
It's a market labourer,
yeah.
Yeah. Ooh, Barry's.
Ooh!
Barry's chicken pies. They're cowy.
They're full of chicken.
Chairman's custard creams, they're cardboard. I think that's the best one I've come up with. Rick is a tank engine, mate. 482
tank
engine.
No, he'd be a 484 tank engine.
Uh-huh.
Give him a tank engine form.
I'm actually more interested in the one above it, which is... Tom, what would you do, right, if Dave killed Rick? Hang on.
What? If Dave killed Rick?
Dave killed
no, if
Rick.
Rick, if
Rick
it's
stole
put,
Hannah.
Put, yeah.
From Dave.
I'm so confused because you lot all talked over each other again.
I think
basically,
it's...
I basically think he's asking, what would you do, right, if Rick killed Dave, right, then stole Hannah from him?
No, I think it's, what if Rick stole Hannah from Dave and then Dave killed him?
I don't
I'm
really
confused.
Care, but I did just notice it for a moment there. The tender said Ish Railways.
Liverpool and Manchester Rick complete with wooden boiler cladding.
Tits Railways.
Power!
You have no power, Ed.
I join the stream to the words, I've got a Nazi. Yep.
I've got one. Keep it as a pet. He blinks when he wants some more mashed food.
Wait, you keep Chris as a pet?
Fun, yeah. Oh, poor Chris.
Chris Watson is your pet.
Chris is sort of sat, you know, in his own little live stream, his own little world. I've got him muted because
he's got Anthony with him, I think.
Ah, sorry.
Yeah.
Plus, after this, we can all just go piss him off.
Yeah,
we'll just raid his stream.
Just like, yeah, I can do what I did to him in his one stream, which is pretty funny.
What, when you sent him the fucking thumbs up and data?
Oh, no, it's when he started his stream and he was saying, hello, ladies and gentlemen, and then I, like, played, like, sex noises at, like, 4. It's quite funny because everyone thought it was Tom, and Tom was there, like, argh, it's not me, and I was playing it. And it was like, Riley, stop, it's illegal. It's like, it's not illegal, is it?
Riley, you can't say that word, it's racist.
Southeastern and Chatham, Rick. No.
Are we still doing this? This whole...
Everyone's
just basically trying to make up a livery for Rick, and it's like, yeah, well, he only is going to wear, like, DR green, so shut up.
Yeah. And works whatever it is, wasn't it?
See, I'm still thinking of Highland Railway, like, Cummings Green Rick, or, like, Highland Railway Yellow, but not...
Cummings.
Highland Railway Yellow, but not with all of the interesting, like, kind of... Like, with the block lining, instead.
Has anybody noticed that Edward has a really weird way of taking his screenshots? Like, he takes it off at angle?
Yes.
I don't like it triggering me.
All right,
regional Rick ways.
Dexby Blue.
Duh!
I'm yum yum.
Not no. Dexby livery, fuck off.
Dexby appears.
Dexby can suck my left nut.
Everybody hates the Dexby Railway, except... Tom.
The Dixby Railway.
Well, no, I don't... Edward, you know you're, like, supposed to be driving Rick?
Yeah?
You're doing way overboard on, like, way overboard on where you're supposed to be standing to take the picture.
Oh.
I want to get the whole concourse and stuff in there. Okay, yeah, can we stop with the livery, Ricks?
Yeah, stop it now. He only wears DR liveries. Like, the only other livery I've already decided he'll be wearing works grey, which is technically still a DR livery. The only other livery he might wear is Southern Railway olive green.
Yes, lad. Yes, lad. Some of my work is actually paid off.
Didn't we think about doing the Malachite, BR Malachite as well for him?
I'm thinking maybe Malachite, because I could... Yeah, I could probably do that. God, unless you wanted to put your take on Rick, Jordan.
That's not a bad idea. Possibly.
God damn it, Chris.
What's he done now?
Not Rasmussen, it's something in another server.
I love how someone's put, what's the speed limit of the DR? Well, it says it's 30.
Yeah.
Rich. It's not Rich, his name is not Rich.
Rick. It says Richard. Rick on his nameplate.
Yeah, it's Rick.
Rich.
Not Rich versus Rich. The Great Rare. The Great Rare? The Great Rare.
The Great Rare in to go.
He's bouncing.
Cardo Diaz.
Ah!
Screen
there
guy.
I come.
You. You
said pressure looking can't. Like, fine.
200 mile jet engine behind Rick.
Jet train. Superclass 47 versus Rick, like Andy's video with Shannon.
It's quite funny when he recorded that, because that was when they were all making fun of my, in quotation marks, accent, because I think I said toaster, like the R thing, and then Callum was like, agagag funny, and then...
Agagag!
Agagag funny!
Yeah.
Mr. Krabs funny.
Sponge Boomy Bob. I've overdosed on everything. Agagag.
Anyone think we need the RHDR and TS? Well, if you can work out how to,
get
you know,
15
inch gauge open
working in TS, yeah.
But I'm not gonna do it. I'm trying to think who would be interested. Fuck, I got the signal post in view in that screenshot, ending myself.
Nice.
Commit toaster in the lake.
School's class
on
the
DR.
Well. If we had the better one.
Mm.
How about we rename Jesus Christ to DR1 to what?
Mm, the New Testament.
Okay.
Yes.
No.
Yeah, well, yeah, because the Old Testament ends with the scrapping of the original DR1-2, the New Testament in 1980 when Rick built.
Yes, can we just... That's going to be our new project now.
And then in between, we're just going to have, like, the Dark Times, which is just where Dave arrives.
It's not BR Blue, it's BR Ultramarine. I'm taking personal offence to that.
I'm taking personal offence to that fence.
I'm stealing a fence.
Is it a wooden fence? Is it, like, a palisade kind of thing?
Or is it just offensive?
Why is Rick number is 1202?
Mm-hmm. It just is. Next.
It is. Next.
Because 45101 is taken.
So I used to think that 45101, I thought the 101 was like an anagram for lol when I was like younger.
Yeah, it could be.
Like 45 lol.
45 lol.
Riley?
Yes?
Were you dropped as a baby?
Probably.
I think all of us were.
I am still slightly nervous as we approach Wolfchurch that we're not picking up enough feed.
Edward?
Hello.
That's why Edward then dropped the egg.
Yes.
Faster!
Is the handbrake still on again?
No. Hold on.
Ed, you've got like full boiler pressure and you're just move.
No, we're still good.
Go, do the thing. Drive the
trying,
thing.
Man.
I'm trying, man.
To be honest, I'm finding it more difficult because I'm not actually doing anything in the cab.
Yeah. I've already done Rick in passenger blue.
Wait, are we still on about Rick liveries?
Someone asked for. Someone said one more livery Rick and beer.
I think I must be the only person actually getting bored of hearing about Rick liveries.
Yeah.
To be fair, I am.
I'm getting pissed off of it.
Let's talk about something else. Like
how big and chunky he is. Look at him.
Yes. Cool. Yes, big.
Oh, pause break doesn't work. Shit.
Does for me. Boom. There you go.
Just... I was.
Ooh, late.
No.
Big.
Ted. Rick is not a garret, he is a mountain.
Who called Rick a garret?
Ted Poo.
No, I think he's saying, well, imagine Rick as a garret. Anyway, the guy under him has got a good topic. Goose.
I've already written some bits for Goose for Dark next season. He's going to be a prick.
Hooray!
It's like last season one, then, Tom.
A bit more than last season.
Right, Tom, are you ready to stall?
No.
Yes.
I won't allow it.
45. I'm going to salute Rick as he comes through.
No, not that kind of salute, you dirty-minded boy.
What?
What?
Here I come.
Cheeky.
Oh, shit!
We're on to the 1 in 60 outside of Wolfchurch. I'm dirt.
I was not expecting that, Tom.
And we're immediately losing speed. Railworks in 8.
What were you expecting?
Yeah. Hi!
Oh, I thought you were expecting the Spanish Inquisition, in which case you're gravely mistaken.
Oh,
because nobody expects the Spanish Inquisition.
Power! That's me right now. Me.
What, safety valve?
Diago, we got the twip.
Rick, James.
I'm not going to finish.
We're not going there. Because it's not shower time.
It is shower. No.
No.
Juice time.
Little juice time?
Right, that's it. James, you're out of the call. Oliver,
okay.
Thank you.
Good.
Where is it?
No.
No,
hang on.
Bonk. Pardon, sir, but
there
what?
We go. I'll put him down with Gareth. He can play with Gareth. There you go. Bye!
You should have put him in the recording room.
Yeah. Oh, that's a good idea. Go on, do it, Oliver.
Need more pressure?
Hello!
Need more pressure? Just well.
Nah, I'll leave him with Gareth, because otherwise Gareth's going to get sad because he'll be left alone again.
I'll say, wait a second, before you put James in the recording room, right, let me jump in a Christmas room right, so I can actually listen to him come in.
No.
Need more pressure? Just weld a bucket over the safety valves. Totally works, trust me. If Dave was
like
painted
that.
In ultramarine, he would be my number one fave character instead of Miss Repulse.
Miss Repulse? That's a bit...
Miss Repulse!
You know, I still don't get that. People seem to be obsessed with her. I'm not quite sure why.
Me
like,
neither.
Is there some sort of like really sick fetish of like, oh, I love Repulse because she's a female engine.
Honestly,
she has very pretty buffer beams.
Oh yeah, but Tom noticed no one shows that much love for Hannah though.
Yeah, exactly. Because Hannah's a tomboy. She's great. I love Hannah.
Tomboys are great.
Anyway, Hannah's hotter than like, you know, Repulse, Andy and Liz all put together. Then again, that would be quite a monstrous looking engine if it's three steam engines stacked on top of each other. That'd be pretty scary.
I mean, Goose, Barry and Rick probably are going to meet one day, but I doubt it about Scott Guardsman.
No, probably not. Well, that depends when if and when Rick goes mainline.
Where would he
gonna
go? Where would he be able to go?
He wouldn't really have that much of a route availability, would he, because of his size?
The Rick, for his size.
He's the most powerful chuff afloat.
I don't know, he'd be able to hit the East Coast mainland and the West Coast mainland, no problem.
Yeah, probably.
No, and Jin will ever be more attractive than Cheapside, and you know it, Tom.
What would be more attractive than Cheapside?
Nothing.
Oh.
There you go, Ed's going to stall now. Ready, ready, ready?
Yeah, watch.
Just waiting for Riley at the end of this just to go,
woo!
I'm going to get right to the top, and I'm going to stop just before.
Yeah. Then I'll
get right. He'll get right to the top.
Woo-hoo!
No.
Right, just stick down brakes on Tom.
Oh no, Tom, I'm probably going to need some help up here, I think.
He's going to go all the way to the top right then.
We're going to try and do this from here. We're going to try and drive Rick via remote control.
Oh god.
It's going to be so much fun.
See, I think Rick running the Jacobite would be funny.
Oh god, yeah.
Now Rick and Harry Potter, mate, instead of the Hall.
Oh mate, yeah.
Rick and Harry Potter.
Can you imagine that, man?
So oh. Hello, I'm the Hogwarts Express. Good evening.
There's a joke for you.
Good evening.
Hang on a fucking minute, because I'm doing the bullied at the minute, so I might actually go for Rick with that.
Yeah, there's a job for you, Jordan.
Now, this looks like a job for Jordan.
Hogricks.
I'm trying to get other famous trains. Oh, can you imagine Rick in the Titfield Thunderbolt? Just so powerful, he breaks. He doesn't only break the couplings, he breaks the spines of everybody on the train.
Will Cheapside appear in TDRS?
No.
Cheapside will not appear in TDRS again.
Cheapside's dead.
He ate bananas.
The big blue thing. Rick and 257 meet at Manson 4. We don't need to drop some sand. It's not going to help. We're not slipping.
Will
Scott return?
He's doing his job.
Will Scotsman return?
Well, I mean, I am in discussion about getting a steam engine, so who knows?
Gold buffer!
Had gold buffers. Honk if you like my buffers.
Did he ever have gold buffers in the series?
No.
Not in the model series, but in my version of getting a steam engine that's unfortunately lost to time, I did actually reskin him to have gold buffers.
I was going to say, if there wasn't, you could reskin him. Mate! We're actually fucking doing this shit.
Yeah, because I'm controlling the reverser, because you're driving it.
I didn't see. Well, we're doing it. We're doing it as a team.
See, now he's optimal, almost optimal anyway.
Thanks to you.
Are those the sanders or was the injectors on? I think I might put the injector on. There we go.
I think a lot of people just refer to 257 Squadron as 257, even like without TDRS.
Yeah, I think a lot of people do in real life anyway.
What if Rick never existed? Well, he doesn't exist yet. Really?
Not really. He's a set of frames in Character Smash Limited at this point.
Bob existed.
Big Bob existed before. You can tell the difference because Big Bob didn't have side window cabs. Well, everybody's made it to the top, I think.
Yeah, yes, lad. I'm
right,
proud of myself.
I need Viney to do a reverse woo, if he can.
Ew.
Does that work?
That'll do,
pig.
More locos should wear ultramarine IRL, change my mind.
Okay. DR green, change my mind.
Yes.
Green shot.
Dude, 6024 should wear ultramarine when she comes back.
That actually is pretty fucking awesome. I'd like to see more engine painted in transitional liveries, actually.
Yes!
Hence why I'm doing that in TS.
No, I'm not about TS. I'm on about in real life.
I know that.
Like, you know, early British Railways, or like, you know, with the BR number. Like, for example, with the LMS logos, they had LMS numbers still with British Railways written on the tender, an early BR logo applied, but still with the LMS style numbering. Yeah. Some of them also had the opposite way around, which they still had LMS written on their tender, but they had their BR numbers applied, but in the LMS font.
See, that's why I'm excited about the O2 on the Isle of Wight, so that's going into...
Oh, what, Calborn?
Yeah, that's going into British Railways Malachite.
Mmm.
Gil Sands, baby! More engines in Indian Red installed. I mean, I'd like a castle with Indian Red frames.
Right, this is the interesting bit now, Edward, because now you've got to see how good you are on the brakes. Because it's all downhill from Manston 4. into the induction state. Well, into the DARPA.
These aren't American coal gondolas. These are actual Great Western wagons.
I mean, what gives it away apart from the GW on it?
Well, it would be completely out of gauge, I'm assuming.
Yeah.
Also, a bit of a noob question, but how come some Great Western wagons had loco written on them? Oh, what was that?
Loco coal.
Oh, so it's...
So basically, you had normal grey Great Western coal wagons, and then you had the black ones which had loco written on them, and they were loco coal only. Like, they were the best quality coal. So they were the ones that would have been taken to the motor power depots to be put into the coaling stages. That's what these were for. These were loco coal.
Yeah.
Sunshine, Gill Sands, same thing.
So do we think Rick needs all that coal, really? That's why he's taking it down to DARPA Industries, and so he's got his own secret stash.
It's his lunch.
Yeah, it's his lunch. He's hungry. You have to go somewhere to eat.
Oh, coal tower. I'm hungry.
USA Dock Tank.
I didn't realise what Riley's on about. That's brilliant.
USA Dock Tank from the DR.
No, I might get... about a dock tank. I might get one of those LMF2F dock tanks for Barbon.
Oh, mate.
Because that's awesome.
Oh, yeah.
You say... Barbon. Mate, it's just Rick turns the corner and you just hear... Suddenly you just see the USA dock tank in the corner. Whistling.
Brother.
Alright, Super Shunter, show us what you can do.
Passing loop time.
There was a red, so I had to...
The signal was red. Oh.
I love as soon as you requested permission, it was like, okay, here you go.
Here's some permission for you.
10 mile an hour, more like, no.
More like long.
That's brilliant. Just imagine, as in like Andy when he's driving a train or whatever. He's just like 10 mile an hour speed limit. Lol.
Well, actually, that's probably what he does. He probably Andy Diesel probably just going along the line. He's just like, why is it 30 miles an hour? I wonder. Well, this doesn't sound right at all.
I thought about real Andy when he's actually driving trains, fuck it.
Actually, real life Andy running a real train, it's just like, he'd just be like, oh shit, I can't press escape, I need to pause. Andy, you're in the middle of a real train. You can't pause. Fuck!
Andy Gore has won a bet.
Someone said Della Trip is underappreciated. RIP!
Rest in pepperoni, Della Trip.
See ya. Cameo.
From what we were doing the other day, actually, I say rest in pepperoni. We actually looked in Della Trip firebox. It looks like pizza. Doesn't look like a fire.
It's the potatoes in the spinner.
Oh, the potato. You got roasties in the spinner. A pepperoni pizza in Della Trip. I don't know what Rick has. I think Rick actually has a proper fire.
Let's have a look.
I'm gonna say you haven't really been in the cab very much, so we can't really tell. Keep going. That one. Open them up.
Great Western fire.
Whey! Fire.
Oh, Edward, try the... What the...
I can't pause break. Pause break real quick.
Oh. Oh, mate. Oh, that looks pretty good in there. Look up a little bit. Fuck me, you've got a big square firebox.
It's nice and toasty in there.
Mmm.
I can see...
On pause break.
just leave it there. Yeah. Just leave it there for the whole rest of the stream, and Edward's just like, Tom, I pulled break for me! And then I just do it like that.
And that was the stream. Thanks for watching.
Have fun. Goodbye.
No, Clyde is not a diesel. Clyde is now canonically a
101 class, actually, of what a new designation is. He's technically a 191, but because of his number, he's technically known as a Caledonian Railway 101 class.
Lol.
Basically, he's fake Dave V2.
BR line like 191, fucking home. Come on.
I'm going to take a roll of the camera for you, Edward, while you're doing the panning.
Yeah.
So I can sort of try and pan it a bit better for you.
So, Tom's neighbour's banged on his door shut.
What I could do with the GER blue rig is like, stop. What I could do with a GER rig is I could just take the block lining off and then make
it. Edward, I hate to be that guy. You got 1.5 miles on a downhill gradient. You need to start thinking about applying brakes.
Oh, yeah. That's what I'm doing.
Well, no, because I've just told you to.
Yeah, I could take the block line off there and just make the white lining on the outside red. And then you got GER. I'm smart, me. Are all LNER locos rude in your universe?
Yes.
They're just stupid, aren't they, Tom?
They're just dumb fucks.
So yeah, they all sit there and go, hello, and welcome to the hello, and welcome to the hello, hello.
Edward, I think you might have a problem, mate.
What?
You're not slowing down.
The brakes don't work, man.
No brakes.
You can't stop, no brakes.
Shit. Now I'm slowing down. Slowly. It's fine.
I fancy a double brake may have been more appropriate for this.
Handbrake, that's all I need.
I'll just put it on.
You just turned it off, I put it on.
Oh, for fuck's sake, I'll put it back on again.
Oh, is this where the tunnel used to be, isn't it?
Yeah. I'm going to take evasive measures.
Yeah, that might be a good idea. Now, this is how it works. Oh, we're just destroying Rick here.
We're not slowing down, man, I think.
We're doing a laser jet.
Oh, dear.
Driving next.
Our handbrake supplied to the wagons.
Actually, that's
good. The handbrake on the
Rick! Oh, the wagons don't have it, just the brake van.
I'm gonna do a 6803.
Rick, turn into a pickle.
It's pickle Rick!
Oh, there we go.
Lol, this is going to be interesting.
Fine. It's gonna be fine. Nothing's gonna go wrong here.
Nothing will go wrong.
Watch us stop like 0.1 fucking miles away from the buffer stops. We could do it, baby!
To be fair, we are gonna do it, I think. We've got enough
Yes, lad. I'm perfect. I'm amazing.
Said the guy who, even though it's me who just thought of to try and stop Rick like this.
You can drop your rag now.
Yes, lad. Why are there containers? Because there are containers.
Because it's a container yard. What do you think?
Stop bringing industries. I think you'll be alright, though.
Oh, look! We didn't inject enough, Tom.
Uh-oh. Hang on.
8% LMAO.
Oh, mate. We're alright. Hang on. Stop touching me! Oh, there we go. Injector's on. He's not going to explode today.
Where's the fucking water going?
Well, I've got an idea for you, Edward, in a minute.
What?
Just to finish off the stream. Right. Can Rick then reverse his train back up the incline or not?
No.
Well, let's have a look. And then if he doesn't, we can just go full forward and then straight into the buffers.
Yeah, that'll do.
That'll be a good end to the stream. What you should do is end the stream just before he hits the buffers so you don't get to see him crashing.
To be fair, we've seen him crash before.
Again.
Accidents happen now and again.
Now, I'm
going to take over for a minute then, because what we need to do is get rid of that, turn that one into that. Right.
See, this is your job. It would be better to see him crash in that livery. No, he's in the best livery he has.
Not the other. Thank you.
I beg to differ, said Tom.
I have to keep Tom happy.
I just noticed that Chris still hasn't fixed that injector thing.
Well, sue him.
Okay. I will.
Well, you'll have a proper LMS Crimson livery when he gives you the update, won't he?
If TDRS can get a harbour, could we get some boat characters? Yes, you can. You can get 10 cents.
It's not the graffitied one, I'm sad. So I think the graffitied builder's plate was the best thing. Or the, I can't remember what livery it was. I think it was the first livery I did, and it was the graffiti on the tender. There's one.
Start Railway, it says Chairman's Railway.
No, I think it said Donington Reskins instead. I'll have to find it. IDK, but those cylinders seem rather small for an engine of his size.
We've got three of them.
Is your Thompson A1-1 preserved in your universe?
Don't care. To be honest, this isn't really the stream to be asking these sort of questions, is it, particularly?
This is the driver experience. Ask questions about me!
Yeah, like, Edward, how small is your... Just so James Wright... I'm asking for a friend. James
Wright. 1 millimetre.
Nice. No, the reason he's got smaller cylinders is because he's got 3 cylinders, so he needs smaller cylinders. That's the whole point.
Ask questions about Donington Reskins, because I'm cool.
Okay, you're going to make a new Reskin?
Yeah.
What are you going to Reskin?
B12.
Not good enough, doing DR green.
Maybe. I'm also gonna do the Jones Goods in grey. My home address is 123 Fuck Off Street.
I thought it was 123 Fake Street.
I thought it was Sesame Street.
Rick with four cylinders. How much tractive effort does Rick have?
55,000 pounds of force.
I was going to say all of the tractive
roughly.
Effort.
He got roughly, if you calculate him as a realistic engine, he has about 54,700 pounds of tractive force, which makes him stronger than a 9F. Makes him about, he sits between a 9F and the U1 Garrett in strength.
Where does the name Donington come from? I don't know. I didn't come up with the name.
In Ben Hansen, your bum buddy.
Yes.
You heard it here first, folks.
This train is a little bit ambitious for Rick to reverse out on a 160, by the looks of it.
Well, you know what to do if we don't.
Yeah, no, we're getting a run-up for that crashing that we're not going to have happen.
No, you're not going to have it happen. I'm going to have it happen.
Are you?
Maybe.
What if I...
No! No!
Get off!
No.
Stop it or I'll disconnect you. Stop it.
Did I move your taskbar to the side?
Yeah, you did. You can. Don't do that. Let you do that and that.
Oh, you bastard.
Now Edward has no connection. So what we're going to do is we're going to stop him there and we're going to leave the stream there. That was Edward Bull's driving experience course with DR1202. We're not going to crash it. We're going to end the stream there.
And now go to Epic Benastad and watch him root build.
Yeah, let's not do that. Anyway. No. so yeah, basically, thanks everybody for watching. Edward, say thank you to the audience for being Wibble.
Thanks for giving me livery suggestions.
No.
Wibble.
Thanks for watching.
Anyway, I'm not going to do the crash because... I have slightly too much respect for Rick to do that, so...
He's too precious.
He is too
even
precious.
Even though he's digital.
Someone said eat gay.
Oh.
Yeah. Right, anyway, so I'm going to finish there. Thanks everyone for watching, and Edward Bill smells like a cheeseburger.
Yes,
what?
So, thanks for everyone watching. Edward, I think, enjoyed himself, maybe.
Yeah, very much so.
And I hope to do some more of these in the future. So, thanks everyone for watching, and we will see you next time.
Bye!
Bye-bye.